Thank you. There's not going to be a barrage tonight. Instead, because we've been breaking shit, talking about shit pigs, ejaculating, throwing up all this shit for this whole tour, we're going to do a kind of more lower-key tribute to the sweet sounds of the Tommy Dorsey Orchestra. So we invite you to kick back and listen and enjoy some of these hits that influence us.
Hey, you announcer, get off our monitors. This is our show. Yeah, I'll sell shit somewhere else.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Since these guys owe us so fucking much money because their record's stiffed, feel free to buy the stuff during the set. And if we're doing a song that stinks or something, come up, I'll sell you the stuff. I'd rather get $10 than play music.
U.S. Officer, one more time. I know Billy's asked you a bunch of times, but they're our favorite people on the planet, so could you say thank you to him one more?
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
I'm in love.
That's the first woman he's ever been in love with.
I'm celibate.
We're back to that again.
Well, this is off of one of our great records.
Don't tell me.
Pretty funny, huh?
Okay, what's next? Oh, good.
Darn it, Doc!
Yeah, you'll like this one even better than that one.
Let's get some dance going on, dancing. Get up on the tables.
Okay, here we go. Ready?
Saucer. Can we get someone to fix these lights? Get a technician. The shining on my vocal cords, they're revealing too much. I don't know that song. Oh, yeah, I know this song.
It's sitting right there.
Changes you all the time when you buy records.
What are your requests?
Darling Duck, you're a happy lad. Two pelicans, a trunk, a cat. Well, these great guys will never be sad. I like Donald Duck. Disney has a mouse named Vic. Don't you kids suck your granddad's dick. What's up to me? What would you pick? I pick Donald Duck. Donald Duck, he's a hell of a fuck, that Donald Duck. Donald Duck, Donald Duck is a hell of a fuck, that Donald Duck. Donald Duck's a happy lad, two pelicans are drunk again. Well, these great guys will never be sad. I like Donald Duck.
Hold on.
was here sometime tonight between 6 o'clock and 7 o'clock, but she didn't stick around to see the rest of the show, was Liz Phair, the Matador Records recording artist. Because this is how I know, is that a bunch of people went into the bathroom and just shit everywhere. The whole thing was just covered in shit. And she's got this weird snout that you may have read about in the some of the medical journals. And then when I went back in the bathroom an hour later, it was all clean, but there were these weird snout marks all over the place. Is she doing a show here tonight? I'm sorry. John's been fucking Liz Phair for a long time, so I like to ruin him.
What do you want to sing now?
Take care, gentlemen.
Sing a review song.
How's that? Sorry, John.
Better than a doctor's song. Better than a three doctor song.
Somebody fix this.
Which side of the hall crying? If I only see the joke was on me.
These people have come a long way to play these songs.
I started to cry. Joke was on me.
H.R. Geiger. It's called 94124, and it's based on the whole Beverly Hills 90210 thing. We're not doing anything off of it, because even though we just recorded and spent all this money releasing it, it's not good enough. None of the songs are good enough to play live. But it's got a nice cover. H.R. Geiger. From Alien.
How much time we got?
15 minutes.
Oh, good.
Ladies and gentlemen, this guy Billy Wayne is one of the greatest people I've ever in my life. He's done everything for us. Let's give him a big fucking round of applause. Incredible! Nobody's ever treated us this well.
You don't deserve it.
You know, we shouldn't be applauding. You guys shouldn't be applauding. We should be applauding for him because he treats us well, but you guys are in for a little treat. During the last song of our set, Billy's arranged to have the doors bolted and cyanide gas pumped in. You're all going to be dead! And that's his little sense of humor. Let's do something that involves our little sense of humor. One of our hilarious cover songs. They're so fucking funny, aren't they? Just really great. Let's do one of them. How about that? Well, I don't know. Any requests?
Best never rest.
All right. The set list, but the thing is, when you're traveling on this sort of a tour and you write on these set lists, you got to use a certain sort of ink because the semen makes the ink run on the set list, and then it's just a big mess. Get the lights off for this one so we can have our pickpockets roam the audience before they kill you all.
Set us all free. We shot a bunch of people in Topeka, Kansas.
We got some free drinks at this club, and I got so fucking drunk, I have to admit, I completely passed out. He was forced to do the set by himself. Can you believe one whole hour of 10cc and Godly and Krem covers?
This is a song by a great Boston songwriter. It's not anybody in the Volcano Sons. This is about 10 years ago. I'm just going to do a little bit.
And a good time for everyone to go to the bathroom.
Everyone to get a drink order. This is kind of our slow part.
Yeah, it is.
In the dark, I'd like to meet her in my mind. I'm afraid of the things I might find. Well, there must be something he's frightened of. Keeps him under the hill. When I tell him that I'm falling in love, does he say? Shush, people don't know what's this scary. Shush, people don't know what's this scary.
Run, don't walk.
That's all I can do. See, blah, blah, blah. I can't play anymore. Sorry. Hey! By the way, I have a CD for sale tonight.
Oh, God damn it!
For a solo disc.
You are this such a piece of shit.
Therapist John's Zip Code Review. If you don't like the bad jokes, there's none of them on here.
There's no good jokes on there. There's no good music on there. There's just a bunch of hacked out shit. See, I don't have to sell my records at these shows because they sell in record stores.
Thanks to Conrad!
Thanks to Conrad! See you in the bathroom. Fucking shit pig. You know, I've got my whole record collection at home set up geographically. And when it comes to Boston, all I've got is a can of beans. Fucking beans. Because the music stinks. Thank you. Here's some California music. This is great. so bored.
I can't tell you why.
Should we stop?
No, no, play more. Please.
All that was left was the guitar solo. Let's try to get it.
No, do the solo.
All right, let's take a vote. Solo?
No.
No? Oh, no, no, hold on. Solo, yes, raise your hand now.
Strokes.
But, yeah, I don't need the strokes. I mean, just vote no. Okay, he says no.
So he can leave. Get out of here. He's doing a solo.
All right. Get the fuck out of here, you party cocksucker.
Okay, she'll be right back.
You gonna be back before the next song?
No, we have, 3 minutes?
Eight minutes.
Hey, everybody enjoy the food here, isn't that good stuff? It's great, isn't it? Come on, have a hand for the food. They forced you to eat it. Great, isn't it?
The best never rest. Poor trucks, the best never rest.
us some! But she gets the party records after we're done!
Yawn or do this kind of thing during a band set. It makes them feel bad. So just keep that in mind when somebody else comes to town. Thanks.
Hi, Fred. How you doing? Good. Algebra Suicide, a band from Chicago.
The merchandise is just unbelievably cheap and inexpensive also. Bye, Tom.